Landmark bear statue that survived the campfire has now moved into its new home. This morning, a small group gathered for a ribbon-cutting ceremony at the Bearadise Police Department. The 1,500-pound Bearadise statue was moved there with a crane today. It once stood in front of Black Bear Diner on Clark Road. The diner was destroyed in the fire. No decision has been made yet on whether the Black Bear Diner will be rebuilt in Bearadise.
Colusa County.